parts for this song use a grand piano. It's a little heavier in the mid-range, the body's boosted a bit. And there's a little bit of compression and not much reverb on it as well. We'll keep the octaves going in the left hand, and our right hand will play triads for the most part on our right hand. Here's the chorus.